A memorial will take place later tonight to remember 18-year-old Giselle Ayala. The Cal Poly student died after she fell off a cliff last spring during Deltopia in Isla Vista. News Channel 3 reporter Tracy Lair is live in Isla Vista tonight with more of the details. Tracy.
Paula, I'm right behind the University of Center in the lawn where they're going to be holding a memorial walk tonight. On April 5th of last year, Giselle Ayala came from Cal Poly to Isla Vista area to attend Del Playa, and the night before, she fell to her death at Campus Point. A jogger found her the next day. Now many of her friends plan to come here to raise awareness about the dangers of Deltopia. The night that she died, there had been a party, they say, that was broken up by police, and people scattered, and they don't know why she ended up around this area, but they are mourning her loss and they want her to be remembered. There have been some new rules set in place, including ordinances. This ordinance says if you're a band or a DJ, you have to get a permit to play on the streets by Del Playa. So far, no one's taken out a permit. Again, her friends are going to be here trying to remember the loss and the life of Giselle Ayala. Reporting live at UCSB, Tracy Lair, News Channel.